Hi, everyone, and welcome back to Mr. Tom Teaches Again. Our last time together, we looked at using tens frames to add. Well, we can also use tens frames to help us subtract. So for our time together today, let's take a look at using tens frames to subtract. Remember, a tens frame is a great tool for adding and subtracting numbers up to 20. What does a tens frame look like? A tens frame is a rectangle that's divided into 10 equal parts. It looks like this. When we work with tens frames, we usually work with two empty frames at a time. Here, we have two empty frames. Here's a subtraction sentence. 7 minus 3 equals blank. Let's start with 7 in our top frame to find the difference. We know we're taking away 3, so we count back and remove them. 1, 2, 3. Now we can look and see how many counters we have left in our top frame. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 7 minus 3 equals 4. We can also subtract larger numbers up to 20 with our tens frames. Here's another subtraction sentence that needs to be solved. 13 minus 6 equals blank. We make sure we fill our frames with 13 counters like this. Next, we'll remove 6 counters. When we subtract, we take away 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is what we have left. How many is that? We can count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Or we can use our shortcut and see that we have 5 and 2 more, 6, 7. The difference is 7. 13 minus 6 equals 7. Yay! Let's review what we've discovered. Tens frames are two rectangles divided into 10 equal parts each. We can use a tens frame to add and subtract. It's a good idea to use markers to help us fill in our tens frames. We can also use a tens frame to subtract. 7 minus 3 equals 4 looks like this. 7 minus 3 equals 4. Again, we can subtract larger numbers up to 20 with our tens frames too. 13 minus 6 equals 7 looks like this. 13 minus 6 equals 7. We've got 7 counters left in our frames. The difference is 7. Hey, everybody. Thanks for sharing this time talking about our new tool for addition and subtraction using tens frames. Come back for our next time together to see what new tools we can use for adding and subtracting. Thank you for tuning in. I hope to see you again soon. And remember, it never hurts to be nice. Bye, everyone.